search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to
clear for now.
Don't be back.
I should move.
I'm sure of it.
What the hell is wrong with this kid?
Good. It's open. Leland, thank goodness you're still here.
Is this a way out?
Can I get
Greg through here? I can use this.
What's through here?
Stay sharp. They could be anywhere.
Locked.
It's open.
Help!